to see how we can make and seamless better inside Photoshop. So first you will make a document, and this document will be squared, so we can start from 1,100 and 1,200 and stick for RGB. And after that we will open this document, and after that we will make a guideline. So from the view menu we will make a guideline, and it will be vertically 50%, and after that make it done, and we will also make another 50% but in the horizontal. So let's click OK. These are the guidelines. We can control make this to be shown and hidden, control semicolon, and after that we can zoom in to our document to the full size, and we will make another background layer. We will fill it with white and make another layer which is the drawing. So after that we will make an brush and try to make it this size maybe, and let's say it will be black, and start drawing and shape. If you find it large you can increase or decrease this shape, and let's try to make an better. So we have made this pattern. We will go from edit, edit pattern, and we will select it to be maybe any name, and after that we will open a new document. It will be basic size. We can fill the background with any color, and going to the layer style and select the pattern from here, and choose a scale to be something, maybe something like this. And this is the result from this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.